They improve the health of people who use drugs, and they make our communities safer. If a member of my family was using injection-based drugs, I would want them to stop. But I'd also like to ensure that they're kept alive long enough to have a chance to break that addiction. Supervised injection services do just that.
There is a proven method of reducing all of these problems, supervised injection services. They lead to fewer infections, fewer discarded needles that threaten innocent bystanders, and fewer deaths due to overdose. They reduce healthcare costs, they reduce ED visits and hospital admissions, and that's why me and my colleagues in the emergency community support supervised injection services. The impact on neighborhoods are positive, as the users are already living in them, but now they'll have the opportunity to inject safely in a supervised setting and properly discard their equipment instead of doing so in a public washroom or alleyway. Supervised injection services do not enable or in any way encourage drug use. Rather, they send a clear signal that injecting drugs is such a dangerous thing to do. We want to give you a clean, safe place to do it with a healthcare professional nearby. They also send a signal to users that the staff and society that supports them cares about their health and their lives.
I think what we're focusing on here is the fact that it's not one neighborhood, and the fact that they're not reinventing the wheel. That's what appealed to me, was they're taking existing healthcare clinics and plugging this particular piece into it. So really, we're just giving those healthcare practitioners more tools in their belt, and we're not recreating the wheel here.
Just about the site, it's about the neighborhood. Because the neighborhood itself, in these three neighborhoods, they are places where there's already that activity going on, as has been mentioned. But what we hope can happen and what we think can happen, and what if they do the implementation right will happen, is that this will redound to the benefit of the neighborhood, because it'll be a safer place and a place where public safety is more assured than it might be now.